I'm Nell Redmond. I'm a volunteer for the Candler Auxilliary. The Candler Auxilliary has 156 members, and they volunteer all over the hospital doing different jobs. Just for instance, I do patient relations in the mornings from 9 to 1. I visit all the patients that have come in the day before and the night before. And we have a little packet that we give to them that has a pen, a pencil, a piece of paper, and a TV schedule. And then in the afternoon, I work in the gift shop from 1 to 5, which we serve people in a lot of different areas. We have a lot of gifts, a lot of just anything that most anybody would need or want. And the auxiliary does just a tremendous amount of volunteer work. Like I say, they go all over the hospital with volunteers. In the gift shop, well, we're supposed to keep it clean and wait on the customers as they come in, and we have to blow up balloons and help people look for different things that are here that they might ask for. I enjoy people. I am thankful that I had the opportunity to be able to do patient relations and work in the gift shop. And I ask anyone that really wants to have a rewarding job or feel good about themselves is to do some volunteer work. It is the most rewarding thing you can do, and you feel better.